set him on the floor, and later on, pick him up.
I've already accepted the job in the supply chain field, and I still don't graduate for another 6 months.
So I haven't even graduated yet, but I accepted a job with Textron.
I'm fortunate enough to have a really great job lined up for after graduation with Dow and their supply chain rotational program.
Everything we buy in a store is a result of a network of parts suppliers, transportation people, manufacturing facilities, distribution facilities, and finally the customer. And what the supply chain manager does is coordinates each of those elements just like a conductor of an orchestra does, so that the supply chain produces music. And the music is a product that's delivered to you when you want it at the price you want.
This is going to be our process layout of how we make clocks today.
In the supply chain program, there's one class, operations management. And what they do in that class is they go through a whole ERP process, and it's enterprise resource planning. It's a system that allows the company to integrate all their functional areas.
Not many schools offer that type of course in undergraduate.
Hey Tom, it looks like these two orders are overdue. Is there anything we can do about this?
Running the lab, we got to see how products go through different operations. It really helps us students get a better feel for how to apply the different concepts we're learning. So that insight and knowledge is very helpful.
Our professors do have real world experience, which I think sets our program apart. We've had professors that work for Procter & Gamble, GE, Wellspan, and just all around the country and all around the globe.
So there's a lot of things that you can actually do with a supply chain degree. Supply chain involves everything from purchasing and sourcing to logistics and distribution to planning and operations, continuous improvement, lean systems, optimization. There's really a lot to it.
That right there is probably the best angle for this side.
Every student gets to work with an industry during their senior year. We had students at York Corrugating applying the lean concepts they learned in classroom to an actual problem that the business was experiencing.
During my time at York, I was fortunate enough to actually have 4 internships, which definitely contributed to me being able to get a job for after graduation. By working at several different companies, it really allowed me to see how different companies approach supply chain and how they incorporate it.
We've routinely have our students employed before they graduate in really cool companies, doing things that they're passionate about. So we have students at Tesla Motors, Dow Chemical, locally, I work at Wellspan Health, Johnson Controls, Snyder's Lance. We are focused on helping that student advance.
So I work full-time and I go to school part-time, and what York College really gave me is flexibility to work around that. And just in the supply chain program, it allowed me to apply what I was learning in the classroom to my workplace.
Supply chain is fun. It's like one big puzzle. When you're trying to find improvement and trying to figure out how to find an answer to something, and then you actually find it, it's really rewarding. And then you see it being implemented, and you're like, wow, this is cool.